Good evening, I'm Mike Miller. Milwaukee's May Day March started at noon downtown. It ended at Mitchell Park. 12 News' Brendan Conway was there every step of the way. And Brendan, the march doubled as a protest against a controversial new immigration law out in Arizona.
That's right, Mike, helped in part by anger over that new law and also, of course, today's beautiful weather. Organizers estimate that 60,000 people or so marched in today's event, went through the streets here on the south side, ended, of course, as you mentioned, here at Mitchell Park. The marchers, when they were on walking down National Avenue, they were chanting, waving flags, carrying signs, and that big issue they are talking about is immigration reform. Now, it's, of course, a topic that has been talked about often in the past few years, but the call for change has been pushed to the front in recent days by that new Arizona law. That law allows police to ask people to prove that they are legal residents based only on suspicion. With their signs and words, the marchers on the south side of Milwaukee accused both Republicans and Democrats of not doing enough for immigration reform.
We are demanding a federal immigration reform this year and to accountability with Department of Homeland Security and an end to police use of immigration rules.
And just before that march stepped off, Southside Alderman Jim Wachowiak announced that he wants the city to boycott basically Arizona based on that law. We'll have more on that tonight on 12 News at 6. For now, reporting live on the South Side, Brendan Conway, WISN 12 News.